Today's game is coming to you live from Hexxon, Texas, at the raucous AK-47 Stadium, home of the $10 Bible, beer, and bullet combo meal. The crowd is armed, overzealous, and drunk, so basically a normal Sunday here in Hexxon. The teams are juiced up and ready for blood as they take the field for MFL action. The Los Scandalous Volts take on the Hexxon Oilers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Welcome to another game day here on the MFL Network. Grim Blitzrow along with my partner, Brickhead Mulligan.
How you doing?
Great city, isn't it, Bricks?
Fantastic city. My motel even has free color TV.
Oh,
and an ice machine that works.
Wow.
There was a police tape block in the bathroom because of the photographers in there, but other than that, no complaints. They give you free jelly at breakfast, too.
Sounds like a real winner. And it's first and 10. Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and 4. Right Rage ignites that deep down violent rage and makes you unstoppable.
I'll take a right Rage.
And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
He's at the 10.
Holy mother of mutant mayhem, he scored!
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and 10. Hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... Nah, never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. They weren't even on the same page on that play. Third down and 10.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and 10. And the QB might as well just bury himself now because this... I hope you covered your ears, Bricks. And the ball hits the field incomplete.
He threw it when no one could catch it. Some teams like that in a quarterback.
Second down and 10. Somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she
Second down, and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. The defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Third down and forever. That ball was almost intercepted. I'd be impressed if he splits the uprights from this far away, Bricks.
If he doesn't, they're gonna split his skull wide open.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10. And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. Second down and 2. First and 10. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. Oh, nice hit. First down and 5. Just a great run for a touchdown. And he takes a break from conquering and vaporizing other civilizations to score 6 points.
He's such a driven player. You gotta give him credit.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and 10. Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut and you'll tire these guys out. First down. And it's first and 10. If there were any functions functioning brain cells before that hit. They're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game. And that'll bring up second and one. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Second down and 10. Hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. First and 8 to go. And he runs it in for the touchdown.
That's his pants? My floor was in.
Perfume, you pervert.
Only on a birthday.
Hey, Bricks, they're going for two here. Two-point plays are high risk, high reward, and it just didn't pay off.
And now they're both screwed and stupid.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and 10. And the ball raises through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means he can wrap up the other half.
And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and 10. This guy is super. Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, man.
Just one. Just had some fun on your time.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. Footprints to the new line. That's a first down. And it's first and 10. Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball dirty trick.
Ah, pass the popcorn, Grim. Zoom in on his face, then his crotch. I want to see if he cries or pisses himself first.
Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner. And we're at the 2-minute warning.
I gotta pee.
Second down in a mile. And he catches it for 6 yards. Good mitts on that play, Bricks. His fingers are like a bunch of sausages. And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. Third down, and the punter is warming up. So much for the bombs way dirty trick on that play. Didn't fool the defense for a second. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And it's first and 10. The quarterback had no time to throw, and the defense gets a big sack. Second down and long. And there's a huge gain, and this offense is rolling.
Nothing. That was a pass play. Rolling plays
are... They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just cock-blocked the clock.
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line. That's a nice catch for 5 yards. Second down. The quarterback burns his last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore. For a kick this far, you just got to kick it as hard as you can, partner.
And aim. It's really important from this distance.
It's probably a smart idea. He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just get the points and let's move on.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor. Finish him.
And it's first and ten. Oh, what a brutal hit. It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. Third quarter about to begin here, and these guys are locked in a nearly dead heat.
I was locked in a dead heat under the covers last night when Brick started farting like a 4th of July fireworks finale.
Oh my God.
Yeah, man, I was here on the panel now. You know what I mean?
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! Says, who's next? And it's first and ten. An easy kill.
Hey, okay, man, I can't. Come on, goddamn, get on the gap, get on out, you know.
Second down and 10. Second down and more. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down and ain't going to happen, partner. The way you do it. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. Third down and 9. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. He's got the... Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And it's first and 10.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Third down and long.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. He refuses to go down. And it's first and 10. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. Cannonball, first down.
Yeah, my next door neighbor was a human cannonball, Grim. He drowned in his pool.
First down and 3. And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downest guy than a speed freak, Grim. He's running from his demons, it's clear.
They want more points, so they're going for 2. And they run it in for 2 points. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10. And he picks up maybe 4 on that play. Second down and 6. And he laterals the ball. Man, these guys like playing. And he punched his way out of that. And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down. And it's first and 10. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. Broid rage. How do you like your brain? Fumble. You've got to protect the ball better than that. The 10.
He scores.
Oh.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's first and ten.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up seven. Second and three. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. Second and three. Man, he's running like a bull on steroids. That'll be a first down. And it's first and ten. First down and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Second down and a mile. Oh, holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot! That's why we love the MFL! Third down and the offense needs a miracle. Comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Well, that's a lovely shank for the punter today. He just put his team in the hole. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and ten. Left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and ten. Man, oh man, he hit that line the way your wife hits the all-you-can-eat buffet at Crab Apple Trees, Bricks.
You're telling me. She had 47 Salisbury steaks one time. Thought she had food poisoning. Turns out her lower intestines just exploded.
Oh, that's a relief, because there's nothing worse than food poisoning.
You're telling me. That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten.
maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I got a... hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. First and two. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners.
Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. He picks up 8 yards on that pass. Second down and two. Gets the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it.
Down! He hit that line the way a rolled up dollar bill sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose hits a mirror and lost wages to Nevada.
And it's first and ten.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And the offense goes into the hurry up formation to try to conserve time. Third down and, well, first time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. Well played. The defense anticipated a pass and put an end to the offense's drive. Not tonight, fellas. And it's first and ten. And he picks up 8 yards on a strong run. And that's two timeouts gone for the defense. But they've really got to get the ball back to their offense.
But the offense is like 30 balls over there on the sideline.
This guy's a brick shithouse. Oh, with the brutal hit. The defense takes its final timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore, so they'll need to stop the offense. And it's first and ten. And that's how you run the football. First down. It's first and ten. Second down and a lot. And he rumbles for 9 on that play. And the Oilers just got spanked. They've got 99 problems, but a win ain't one of them.
That's right, Grim. Just like a bridge over troubled water.
Like a whole lot of Rosie.
The game's most valuable player is speaking about the victory now. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not.